So my name is Onwaba and I'm the Assistant General Manager of Brahman Hills. I head up the wedding and events department as well as currently looking after our social media and marketing. And my background is food and beverage and my heartbeat is weddings, people and my team. So we are known as the weddings and events property in the Midlands. We also have an amazing spa. So we have the facilities to host leisure guests. We have an amazing wine cellar and underground restaurant Skyfall, which we are currently in. And in addition, we also have a conference facility. We have facilities where we can go up to hosting 250 guests in a schoolroom conference facility. We also have space to do more smaller, intimate conferences. And then obviously then we've got two wedding venues. One is in the Blue Crane Nature Reserve with a beautiful underground chapel. And then our main chapel is the Lake House, which is situated at our stunning and amazing newly built gardens. KZN truly has it all. With only just an hour away from Durban International Airport and 4 hours away from Johannesburg, we are perfectly situated. Do not waste your time and travel overseas. Trust your home and experience hospitality, amazing establishments, and true South African love in the Midlands. We have it all, and we cannot wait to welcome you.
My name is Chris. I'm the operations manager at the Windmills, also the executive chef. So I assist with back of house, menu design, front of house service, and the garage at the top. One thing they should try up when they get here are fresh juices. The majority of our products are actually grown in our troughs that we did during lockdown. So the celery, the parsley, the beetroot, the carrots, a lot of it we've grown, especially here, organic. And we put in our juices. We have the freshest juices, done to order every day. We make them handmade. We make the fillings in-house. We use free-range products only, and every pie is folded by our hand. We have a team of ladies in the back who have been doing it for ages, and they are superb.
Okay, my name is Wazenaima Dombwe. I'm the senior food and beverage manager at the Windmill's Kitchen. Actually, throughout the year, but I would choose in June and July because we do experience some snow a little bit, which would be something that customers will fantasize on, because actually most of people, they like snow.
My name is Chabulani, originally from Hawick, but currently staying in Lyttelton. Absolutely. The one thing, of course, on Wednesday we do run in beer and beggar special, which is as a company we bring it back to the local community. So we just bring them. It's like a cheap meal kind of thing, but we just invite them to come over. So the local guys do come and support, but yeah. So you normally see them on a Wednesday. So, but it's a good thing. It's a good thing. Great. You know what? So many people are saying KZN is quiet and it's boring. But I'm telling you, if you come down to the Midlands, it is one of the quietest place with the fresh breeze. I mean, go to Joburg, it's good. But if you come down to the Midlands, it's absolutely wonderful and everyone loves it. I mean, you see lots of guys coming through to Midlands and they're saying, listen, we're spending a weekend. So it is an amazing place. So I can recommend to one of the guys and say, listen, guys, come through here. You'll have an absolute wonderful time.
Hashtag Sweet Escape brought to you by Tourism KwaZulu-Natal. Last day here at Brahman Hills. What an amazing space.
So firstly, I now have learned that I must have a jacuzzi. Also, that's
in
what
you
must call it. Yes. I need my own private jacuzzi. Super important. One. Two, that I need like world-class food. And my portion sizes must be bigger.
Oh, babes.
Let me tell you something. So I didn't know this about the Midlands, but apparently everything is bigger and better in the Midlands.
Yeah.
So last night, we went to Beer Fussel, which was fantastic.
Oh, and you finished your food, eh?
I went
in. That's my girl.
What in the car, on car? And then this morning, we were at the Windmill Cafe, where the breakfasts were also sensational, one of the handmade croissants, etc. But also everything is this size. And Chef Chris told me that apparently that is just how you do things.
That's how they do things this
in
side.
The Midlands,
we
bro.
Certainly delved in and we had a great time. We did zip lining yesterday.
We did.
What else did we do?
We went to the Nelson Mandela Capture site, which
yes.
is fantastic. The museum has just opened and it's open to the public. Please go and see it, phenomenal. What else did we do? Oh, hot air ballooning, guys.
Yes, that was, how could we dare forget? That was an experience. I mean, the landing was interesting.
Yes.
We didn't expect it.
No.
But we're here, no bones have been broken.
We are alive, we are wearing matching outfits.
It's all good.
And we live to see another day. So once again, a massive, massive thank you to Tourism KwaZulu-Natal
yes,
for
man,
making all of this possible, for Brahman Hills for hosting us,
yeah.
to every restaurant, to every owner, to every waitress, to every waitron. We have been treated
just
like
everyone, man.
Celebrities
royalty.
Back.
Royalty 100%. Certainly gonna remember this entire experience for the rest of our lives. Thank you so much. Yeah, so until we see you again on the A-Waves.